and he can attack the backhand side of Tanongsak with his power smashes and his fast and quick smashes to the forehand should also work well. And then whenever there's a possibility, push the Thai player to the back of the court. Wow. Good save there. And he's famous for that.